Oh boy, what an interesting topic that I have for you guys. Today we'll be talking about how you can make money from Pinterest. And I'm going to also show you every proof and also real life demo, showing you guys how I have generated over 42,000, literally 40,000 audience in Pinterest within the last 7 days. Now, this haven't been talked before, all right? Now, I'm going to show you everything exactly, how I'm using TikTok and Pinterest to drive affiliate sales. And I'm going to also show you how my main website is getting tons of traffic using Pinterest alone and also driving traffic from TikTok. Now, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe because we make daily content showing you guys how to make full-time income online using social media and also free traffic. We're not using any Google ads or Facebook ads to drive these sales. We are literally using, basically we are 100% using TikTok. All right, now I hope you guys like this video. Make sure, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and also like this video if you guys find it interesting. Now without further ado, let's start with the video. And first we are going to be hopping into my Pinterest. All right, now as you can see, I have 42,000 impression. Now, as you can see, there's also 4,000% increase since I found this. Basically, I could call it loophole where I just figure out the gold rush into this. All right. Now, as you can see, also almost 40,000 audience have came into my pins and watched, and they have clicked on the links. All right. Now, what we need from you guys to do first is you guys to have Pinterest and also TikTok if you guys are having TikTok. And I have my blog as well, where you'll be needing to drive traffic to a blog or maybe to your landing page, whatever called. Now if you guys are also interested to buy a domain, there's a link in my description to buy a domain, and you will also get 30% to 50% discount if you guys buy through that link. And also what you need to have is Digistore account. Basically Digistore is 100% free and it's available worldwide. I could have explained about ClickBank, but there's no point of me explaining about ClickBank because it's not available worldwide. And most of my audience, they say they don't have ClickBank. Now, so that's the reason why I'm talking about Digistore. So you guys need to have a Digistore. What you have to do is basically click start now and you're going to be signed up for an account. Basically, simple process to sign up. All you need to have is your details and your banking details as well. And then you're going to be needing to sign up. Now, we'll be coming to this page later, but what we have to do is basically I'm just going to show you what pins I have been literally talking about and what is the pins that are getting me all this traffic. Now what you have to do is I have been, you can see this is my blog and my Pinterest, which says Tag Hero and work from home, how to make money online and all of that stuff. There's almost 40 monthly viewers, which all of these came within the last basically 2 days, 7 days. They have been, I got those audience. I've been posting literally pins, normal pins, which is the pictures where it wasn't getting any traffic. And then I have literally started adding videos, which is the topic of this. It's, these are the videos that are getting me with this only 9 pins. And you see the last six days. And these pins have been for weeks and weeks and it wasn't getting any traffic. As you can see, these pins haven't been getting any traffic. As you can see, there's 6 and 5 and 27. The most one has 95 views. Now, as you can see, it wasn't getting any traffic until I started pasting videos of my TikTok. So it was repurposed videos I was taken from my TikTok account. Feel free to follow my TikTok account. This is my TikTok account. I have around 6,400 followers and I've got almost 70,000 likes into this. Been posting daily and I'm getting some traffic from this, also 18,000 on this one. Now as you can see, if you go to my Pinterest, you can see it's getting traffic. This one has 1,000, almost 2,000, and you can see also the 1,500. This has 1,600, and if you go down you'll see 2,000. This one has 2,000 and so on and so on. Now as you can see, my new pins are getting me the most traffic. And what I was doing basically is I was either driving traffic to my YouTube. This has traffic to my YouTube, and the rest are going to my website. This one was going to my website. This one going to my things, and also some of them were going to my affiliate, which is I'm going to be talking about in this video. I was driving traffic to Tube Mastery. I was driving traffic to Overnight Success, and I was driving traffic to these, and I'm getting sales from those. Now, here's what you have to do in order to make money with this, or basically be somehow getting traffic from Pinterest, all right? What you have to do is, if you guys don't have a TikTok account where you are posting videos on TikTok, you can make literally videos about your niche, all right? The video shouldn't be that long, 12 seconds, 15 seconds, and you are going to be making that video, and then what you have to do is link it to either your YouTube or you're going to be linking it to your website, all right? Now, the best thing is to link it to your website, which I have a blog that I post articles, reviews, and stuff on that blog. What you have to do is you're basically going to link it, and from there on my blogs, there's an affiliate links, there's something, there could be anything into this, and people are going from my Pinterest to my website. So this is how you drive traffic, all right? Now, pretty much very simple. Now, the old ways to do this is by creating bins, and these bins, literally, it's not getting too much traffic. All right, now this is all you have to do: drive traffic from your Pinterest to your website, to your TikTok, to whatever you have. All right, now this is basically all you have to do, and that's about it. Now, another thing what you have to do is you're gonna be coming into here. Now, let's just do a real life demo. You're gonna be taking your link from here, which is basically if you are promoting this, then you're gonna be creating videos. It should be a video. Bins are not getting traffic. Image bins is not getting traffic that much unless you have a big account, and then you're going to be making videos based on that. Or you can literally go to the sales page, I mean the affiliate support page, and then you're going to take videos from here. Now, let's assume that he has a videos. What do we have to do is, you can see that these are images, so images for us it's not going to work. What we have to do is we need to use the YouTube videos. Here we will come here and take the videos, all right? Now, these videos should be somehow very short videos. Let's just see how long the video is. Now, this video is 2 minutes, all right? We can chop this into 12 seconds, 20 seconds. No one is gonna be watching a 2 minutes video of him explaining that he has a webinar, all right? You can make a video very short until 26, and then like making a short where another way that you can do is by basically going to a website that can chop the videos, or you can edit it yourself using a video editor, and then you're going to be uploading that into Pinterest, and you're going to be, the call to action should be to the Digistore link, which is, this is going to be the link, and that's pretty much it. People are going to sign up. And the other way is by using ClickFunnels. If you guys don't have ClickFunnels, there's also a link in my description for 14 days free trial that you can be literally going to your ClickFunnels and then creating a funnel like I did into this. I'm going to show you the funnel that I did using this, which basically you, if we come in here, if you see the funnels that I have, you're going to see that I have already have a funnel into this that people can go and then be able to sign up to your email list if you have an email list. And then whenever people sign up to the email list, they are going to, if we click yes, show me, it will literally go to a video of you explaining the thing, or it literally will be going to the video of that. So pretty much that's all you have to do. Now, I hope you guys like this video. If you guys find this video very valuable, make sure to like this video. Also, make sure to subscribe. And if you guys are looking to make full-time income online, there's a link in the first comment and also in the description. And I will tell you how I made $10,000 per month affiliate marketing. The link for that in my description. I'm going to see you guys in the next video.